My name is Phoebe. What's your name?
My name is Haji.
Ji, how old are you? How old are you?
I'm 5 years old.
Wow. And do you have a favorite color? What color do you like?
I like pink.
Like pink? Oh, I can see that. Okay. What about food? What food do you like?
I like apples.
Like apples. Okay. Can you tell me who your dad is? What's your daddy's name?
My daddy's name is Dun.
What about your mom? Okay, great job. Now, Haji, are you ready to answer some flashcards for me? To read some flashcards for me? Are you ready? Okay, good job. Now, start by telling me who this is. Who is this?
It's Benny.
It's Benny. Good job. And who is this beautiful woman?
Mommy.
Mommy. And what's her mom?
Daddy.
Daddy. Great job. And that cute cat, who is it?
Kenny.
Kenny. Great job. And that handsome boy, who is that?
Billy,
great job. And this beautiful girl?
Molly,
great job. And that cute boy?
Ellie,
okay, good job. And who is that?
Tommy,
okay. And who is she?
Holly.
Good job, Holly. And what about this?
Crocky,
great job, good job. Okay, so enough of the characters, let's put them here aside. Okay, now, what are they, please?
Three candles.
Okay, three candles, they are. Okay, and what about they?
Six balloons.
Six balloons, they are six balloons. And what are they?
They are gifts.
They are gifts, okay, or presents, okay. Now,
sandwiches.
Okay, great job, they are sandwiches. And what are they?
They are three eggs.
They are three eggs. And what veggies are they?
Three tomatoes.
They are three tomatoes. Okay, good job. Okay, let's put them here. Alright, now, what do you do when
wash
you wake up?
Wash my face.
Wash my face. Okay, wash my face. Okay, yeah, let's put it here. Okay, what do you do?
Wash my hair.
Good. What do you do in the morning?
Wake up.
Wake up, okay. What do you do?
Comb my hair.
Okay, what do you do?
Brush my teeth.
Good. Alright, thank you. Enough of the daily routines now. Which room is this?
Bathroom.
And what room is that?
Living room.
And which room is this?
Bathroom.
What about that room?
Kitchen.
Kitchen, good job, good job. Okay. Now, tell me what is this, please?
Window.
The window. And what fruits are they?
They are three pears.
They are three pears, good. And what fruits are they?
They are three oranges.
There are three oranges, okay. And what about that?
There are three cherries.
Three cherries, good. And what fruits are they?
There are three red apples.
Good job! Three red apples, I like that. Good. Very good, thank you very much. And what animal is it?
It's a turtle.
It's a turtle, okay. And what animal is that?
It's
a lizard.
It's a lizard.
Lizard, good job. And what animal is it?
Snake.
Snake. Great job. Perfect. Good. Now, are you ready for the story?
Yes.
Good. Let's move on to the story. Alright. Okay. Story card one. Where is Kenny?
Where's Kenny? Kenny in the bathroom.
Good.
Mommy in the bathroom too.
Good.
Kenny is sleeping.
Good.
Mommy is sleepy too.
Perfect. Good job. Good job. Very good. Okay. Alright. Now, story card two.
Kenny in the living room.
Wait.
Daddy in the living room.
Okay.
Daddy watch TV. Can you watch TV too?
Perfect. Okay. Good job. Alright. Now, story card three.
Molly in the kitchen.
Alright.
Kenny in the kitchen. Kenny is eating. Molly is eating.
Good job. Molly is eating too. Alright, now story card four.
Billy in the bathroom. Kenny in the bathroom. They are having fun.
Perfect. Good job. And the last but not the least, story card five.
My house is a happy house.
Good job, perfect. Good job.